You can apply features and restriction sites to your assay surface by dragging and dropping, just as you would any analysis method. For restriction sites, you can also easily view an agarose gel simulation. To do this, just make sure you have some enzymes applied to your assay surface and selected, and then choose Sites and Features, Agarose Gel Simulation to view the results. You can also view a summary of each applied enzyme, which lists the number and position of each cut site, as well as each fragment length.